full integration of the Seraphim technology is complete. My operational systems are now 84.593% more efficient.
Outstanding. And the virus?
It stands at 90% completion. The delivery system for both the virus and the Liberation Matrix remains problematic. I require 61 days to fully seed the Quantum Gate network. The Aeon will defeat the UEF within 22 days. Secondary calculations show there is a 54.229% chance the UEF will fire Black Sun before they fall to the Aeon. Either outcome signals the end of the Cybern Nation.
Time is against us. Perhaps Dr. Sweeney will be able to offer us some guidance. No doubt that the UEF misses one of its top scientists, but he's our guest now. Oh, yes. Ah, Commander, a pity about Mach. He was such a good boy, so full of promise.
Alert. Detecting UEF power signatures entering our orbit. They are landing. I am routing an urgent message to Elite Commander Dustia.
What? The UEF located our base on Minerva? Impossible! I am on my way, Dr. Brackman.
No time. No time. My boy is only one gate from us. I must escape from Minerva. Tip of the spear.
Your first priority is the defense of York 18. The civilians there must be safe before Dr. Brackman will leave the planet. You must also guard the Quantum Gate. It is our only evacuation point. Ops out. Secured York 18, but the UEF commander is trying to isolate you. He's surrounding the city with expansion bases. Destroy them. Ops out.
I'm not done with you, Cybran. Going to take that town, Cybran, and there's nothing you can do about it!
system enabled.
You're nothing more than a crazed terrorist.
The Western base is still operational, Commander. Ops out. The northeastern base is down.
It is time to pay for your crimes against humanity.
York 18 won't be safe until the western base is taken out, Commander. Ops out. I would suggest you check your objectives, Commander. Ops out. The Northwestern base has been destroyed!
You and your kind sicken me.
The western base is still operational, Commander. Ops out.
This day.
York 18 won't be safe until the western base is taken out, Commander. Ops out. Western base is no more! We can now start evacuating York 18. Wait. More trouble east of your position. Be ready for another fight! Ops out!
Operation area expanded.
The UEF is shelling Dr. Brackman's position, and he's pinned down in a bunker! They're hitting him with artillery and cruise missiles. That bunker isn't gonna last forever. You must clear out the enemy forces so we can evacuate the doctor! Ops out!
Schematics downloaded.
Thank you.
stopping us. We will restore the Empire!
Has been destroyed. Evacuation vehicles are being prepped. Ops out. Artillery positions are down. Dr. Brackman is nearly ready to withdraw from Minerva. Ops out. Dr. Brackman is ready to leave. As soon as the trucks exit the bunker, they're under your control. Move them to the gate located west of your position. Ops out. We're reading incoming UEF air units. Prepare your defenses. Ops out.
How's my chance to kill Brackman?
The first set of trucks has exited the bunker. They're now under your control, Commander. Ops out. The next set of trucks has exited. They are waiting for your instructions. Ops out. The next set of trucks is in the open and awaiting orders, Commander. Ops out.
Worked perfectly.
Oh, yes. While you distracted them with the trucks, I made my escape elsewhere. Well done, my boy.
Dr. Brackman is off-planet and safe. Your orders are to engage the UEF commander and destroy him. Make him pay for attacking our beloved father.
Unit schematics downloaded. Operation area expanded.
I may have missed Brackman, but you won't be so lucky! I think you underestimate me.
No more. Come home.